Blessings on the road. You already know. Anybody say, get it, bitty, gotta go. Hitty, gotta vote. Bitty, daddy, dee, 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 dee. Woo, doo, 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 doo. I don't wanna save you.
Yo. Welcome on to People Dem. I just thought I'd quickly show you this is what I drink tea off of. It's a coaster. In fact, it's called The Coaster. Keep it clean. That's a mini record. What's man saying? How's everyone doing? I'm good, thank you for asking. I've re-bleached my hair, so it's gone even blonder. You probably can't see in this shot, but it's wavy as well. Seriously wavy. Yeah, I wanted to show you that because I think it looks peng. So I'm unboxing a couple of things today. I've got one record over here. As you can see, Fragile, made with care. Shout out Cold Cuts Hot Wax. I actually got it off Discogs, but I believe that's a store on Discogs and also a store in its own right. Coldcutshotwax.uk. Cold Cuts, if you're watching this, please send me another record and I'll unbox it for free. Alongside that, I also have a special delivery. And if I'm totally honest, as you can see, I already opened it because I didn't know what it was, but then I opened it and realized what it was and thought, oh damn, I should have opened that on camera. So here I am on camera. Let us start with the record. Okay, so 24 Hour, this one came. I gave him very positive feedback on Discogs because this came uber fast. Look, 24 Hour, it actually came in 24 Hour. I feel like, I don't remember the last time someone said 24 Hour and it came in 24 Hour. All the delivery companies have just been dead. Not dead, just slow. Shout out all of them, man. Yeah, let's get into this one. Oh. Bomba seed. Here we go. Nice bit of cardboardage. Nice bit more cardboardage. Third bit of cardboardage. And there it is. To the front, to the back. Oh, basically you probably can't see from there because it looks like a white label. It is sort of a white label. It's Objects fifth release, Bad Apples. Wicked little track. I'm gonna really enjoy mixing that one on deck. I've got quite a nice collection of sort of 100 BPM stuff now that I'm gonna like have a really good time mixing. This one's actually 92 BPM, but you know what I mean? That sort of slower techno. Shout out Object each and every time. One of my favorite DJs, and producers. Shout out Man Like Object. That's Object with a K for those who can't spell. And this next one, I actually just don't know where I just put it. Did I put it down here? Yes. This one also said 24 hours. I think it was 24 hours, although I forgot it only just got released. You know when you like, I pre-ordered it before it was even available. So by the time it became available, it was delivered quickly, but because I bought it so long ago, I forgot about it. It's when it arrived, I was like, what's that? But I know what it is. It is, what, a couple of these things for you people under the age of, I don't know how young you have to be to not know what this is, but I feel like young people today don't know what a tape cassette is. That is a tape cassette. They're not all white, that's obviously a special edition one. They're also, oh sugar, have I just broke that? They're also not all blue, that's another special edition one. Some of them, in fact most of them were see-through, they were transparent, but this one is black. One of my favorite albums of last year on Sneaker Social Club, Low End Activists, Hostile Utopia. This one is the remix edition. So the remix album of Hostile Utopia. Some great remixes on there. There's one by I Have and playing on radio. One by Scratch Clart. One by Grand Mixer. Trends, Al Wooten. All sorts of wicked remixes of the original tracks from the album. And the iconic artwork. The iconic artwork there. I literally have mates who live in that tower block, literally around the corner from where I grew up, where my dad still lives. And, like I said, most tapes are see-through, some are black. This one, if I open it and show you, it's almost packed like a VHS video. Kids probably won't remember VHS videos either. But anyway, open it like a VHS, and it is orange. Look at that, orange. That could be a hand model. I need to cut my nails, actually. Orange, low-end activist, Hostile Utopia, remixes and instrumentals. Zoom into that, focus on that. Bro, man can't focus. Yeah, focus on that. Low End Activist, instrumentals and remixes of Hostile Utopia, side A, side B. For you kids who don't know, there's normally up to 45 minutes per side on a tape cassette. And that is just bloody lovely, I tell you what. I have a tape cassette deck over there for anyone who doesn't know. I actually put out a video ages ago about my cassette deck. Got a new tape, got a new record. You can call me today the analog man, the purist, some call it. Anyhow, thanks for watching, guys, and I will catch you soon.